Hearing thy mildness praised in every town, thy virtue spoke of and thy beauty sounded, yet not so deeply as to thee belongs, myself am moved to woo thee for my wife.
Moved? In good time! Let him that moved you hither remove you hence. I knew you at the first, you were immovable.
Why? What's immovable?
Oh, look! A joined stool.
Why, thou hast hit it! Come! Sit on me.
Asses are made to bear, and so are you.
Ooh. Women are made to bear, and so are you.
No such jade as you, if me you mean.
Alas, good Kate, I will not burden thee, for knowing thee to be but young and light.
Too light for such a swain as you to catch, and yet as heavy as my weight should be.
Oh, should be, should.
Well, tainted like a buzzard.
Oh, slow-winged turtle, shall a buzzard take thee?
Aye, turtle as he takes a buzzard.
Come, you wasp, faith, you are too angry.
I be waspish. Best beware my sting!
Come, Kate, come. You must not look so sour.
It is my fashion when I see a crab.
Why, here's no crab. And therefore look not sour.
There is.
Then show it me.
Had I a glass, I would.
What? You mean my face.
Well aimed of such a young one.
I am too young for you.
Yet you are withered.
'Tis with cares.
I care not.
Nay, hear you, Kate. In sooth, you scape not so.
I chafe you if I tarry. Let me go!
No, not a whit. I find you passing gentle. Just told me you were rough and coy and sullen, and I now find report a very liar. For thou art pleasant. Gamesome, passing courteous, but slow in speech, yet sweet as springtime flowers. Why does the world report that Kate doth rail? Oh, slanderous world! For Kate, like the hazel twig, is straight and slender, and as brown in hue as hazelnuts, but sweeter than the kernels. Oh, let me see thee walk, thou dost not halt.
Go, fool, and whom thou Kate's command!
Did ever die and so become a cove, as Kate this chamber with her princely gait? Oh, be thou dying, and let her be Kate, and let Kate be chaste and die in sportful.
Where did you study all this goodly speech?
It is a stepper from my mother wit.
Oh, witty mother, witless else her son.
Am I not wise?
Yes, keep you warm.
Mary, so I mean, sweet Katrina, in thy bed. And thus, setting all this chat aside, thus in plain terms, your father hath consented that you shall be my wife. Your dowry agreed on. And will you, I will marry you. Now, Kate, I am a husband for your turn. And by this light, whereby I see thy beauty that doth make me like thee well.
Ooh.
Thou must be married to no man but me. For I am he born to tame you, Kate, and bring you from a wild Kate to a Kate comfortable as other household Kates. Here comes your father. Never make you idle. I must and will have Katerina for my wife.
Now, Signor Petruchio, how speak you with my daughter?
How but well, sir. How but well. It were impossible I should speed amiss.
How about daughter Catherine and your dumps?
Call you me, daughter? Now I promise you, you have shown a tender fatherly regard to wish me wed to one half lunatic, a madcap ruffian, and a swearing jack that thinks with oaths to face the matter out.
Father, 'tis thus. Myself and all the world that talk of her have talked amiss of her. If she be cursed, it is for policy. For she is not froward, but modest as the dove. She is not hot, but temperate as the morn. To conclude, we have agreed so well together that upon Sunday is the wedding day.
Ha! I'll see thee hanged on Sunday,
Carl! Oh! Ah! Petruchio, she says she'll see thee.
to you. 'Tis bargain twixt us twain, being alone, that she and I shall still be cursed in company. I tell you, it's incredible to believe how much she loves me. Oh, the kindest Kate. How she hung about my neck, and kiss on kiss, she bides so fast, protesting oath on oath, that in a twink she won me to her love. Give me my hand, Kate. I will to Venice to buy apparel against the wedding day. Provide the feast, father, and bid the guests. I will be sure my Caterina shall be fine.
I know not what to say, but give me your hands. God send you joy, Petruchio. Tis a match.
Amen. Say we will be witnesses.
Father and wife and gentlemen, adieu. I will to Venice. Sunday comes apace. We will have rings and things and fine array. And
kiss me, Kate. We will be married a Sunday.